sit down?
Yes. Seated. One second.
Your chocolates are in there. Yeah, aside this. Yeah. Clear? Hi and welcome to the first of its IP of Blank Canvas, which is OMG Face of the Year 2021. We have been a great year for Blank Canvas. This is the first of its IP. ये जो IP है completely virtual IP था जिसपे बहुत सारे लोगों ने participate किया और बहुत सारे लोगों ने compete करके आज हमारे पास top 5 contestants male और top 5 female आए हैं. Blank Canvas के लिए बहुत अच्छा साल है because not only top up OMG Face of the Year is up, but also we are coming up soon with another IP called Glamon 2022, the calendar. The calendar is also going to be about celebs, supermodels, and big brands. आज का इस आप सबको बुलाने का एक ही उद्देश्य था कि we wanted to announce the jury, we wanted to announce the finale, and we wanted to make sure that आप सब हमारे कुछ जूरी मेंबर्स को आज मिल के उनसे बातचीत करें. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल अ वेरी नोन एक्ट्रेस विंध्या तिवारी हु विल जॉइन मी एज अ जूरी. प्लीज कम. प्लीज कम. वी हैव Swarovski's ex-chairman and currently director of Swar Gemin Jewelries, which is Rajendra Jain. Please come over. We also have supermodel as well as one of the juries and mentor at Blank Canvas, Sunny Kamble. I don't think he needs any introduction. We also have Preeti Shenoy from Skin Works, my very good friend and powered by sponsor of OMG Space of the Year. Boys and girls, he's also going to crown, for the crowning, he's going to make them ready for the finale. Please meet designer Anis Dean. He's all the way come from to meet us. And a big congratulations to you. For our finale, Garrison Bristow is also going to be a part of the virtual photo shoot with Dabu Ratnani, which is also going to happen on the 11th of December. जो ये पांच contestants, boys and girls, अपना virtual photo shoot करेंगे Dabu ji से from this place at Garrison Bristow. I'm very happy to get all of them here. They all are from different genres. इनकी सारी अलग-अलग fields से आते हैं. They are going to judge. We also have more jury panel which is not there today, but you'll be seeing them on the finale night. So over to you guys for all the questions, and I would first
request each one to first speak about the association with OMG, and then we can take
great questions. So over to you, Vindhya, about the association as well as to make us understand how do you feel.
Hi everyone. I feel amazing to be here, and just want to start up with this line that, you know, we all are so caught up to, you know, go to our destination, but we actually forget to appreciate the journey and the goodness of the people we meet. So we are, as a judge, as a jury member, we are not here to judge contestants. We are here to appreciate, to tell them the power of appreciation, because appreciating people is a very beautiful thing. And I am sure that we at the, you know, award night, the way we choose the participants and the contestants, we will make them understand that yes, the competition is there, but more of competition if we can appreciate the journey and also show compassion towards each other. So with our experience, with our own you know, dignity, if we can make them understand that what makes you successful in life, I think that's the way we will definitely
great
support them.
For just for your knowledge, that 25,000 से 28,000 लोगों ने इस वेबसाइट पे आके omgfaceoftheyear.com पे आके रजिस्टर किया। 2,500 कंटेस्टेंट्स इस क्वालिफिकेशन से आगे बढ़े मीटिंग द क्राइटेरियाज, और आज उन 2,500 को नॉकआउट करके ये 5 मेल एंड 5 फीमेल कंटेस्टेंट्स हैव कम अप टू एंड देयर जर्नी इज इनक्रेडिबल। जहाँ पे पूरे सारे प्रेजेंटेशन सारी कॉन्टेस्ट वॉज वर्चुअल, सब कुछ वर्चुअल था, एंड इट वॉज द बेस्ट थिंग एवर के उनका जो प्रेजेंटेशन का तरीका था वो सरप्राइजिंग अस, स्पेशली विद द सिटीज वेर दे कम फ्रॉम। दे वर नॉट जस्ट कमिंग फ्रॉम मुंबई और दिल्ली और बैंगलोर और एनी मेट्रोपॉलिटन, दे केम फ्रॉम मोहाली, दे केम फ्रॉम बरेली, दे केम फ्रॉम भागलपुर, दे केम फ्रॉम गांधीनगर। आई कॉन्ट इवन बिलीव दैट टैलेंट इन जगहों पर छुपा हुआ है। सो these people were also trained by Sunny and Kavita for the walk and sync round, or they had to present their walk, which was a very big task for us ke hum physically jab walk sikhate hain fashion shows mein to bahut easy hota hai because samne log hote hain, jab hum virtually karne ja rahe the to we were like very skeptical ke kaise hoga. I'm very grateful to both of them with so much of experience being supermodels themselves that they made it so easy. एंड वो एक डेढ़ घंटे में इन्होंने जो टॉप 20 को वॉक सिखाया था, दैट प्रेजेंटेशन इज ओवर टू गोना हैपन ऑन द फिनाले नाइट। सो कविता, हाउ डिड यू फील अबाउट दिस एंटायर
एसोसिएशन? कांग्रेचुलेशन ओएमजी फेस ऑफ द ईयर, एंड इट्स अमेजिंग नोल एंड जर्नी, द एसोसिएशन विद यू गाइस, इट्स कमेंडेबल। 2,500 एंट्रीज और सबको ऑनलाइन सिखाना, इट वॉजंट ईजी। And then Parimal sir is there, he's so amazing, his team is so amazing, and bahut hi acha laga, it's been a great association, and we are looking forward for the finale.
Great. How about Sunny? Sunny, what, how was the journey with me teaching the boys? Huh?
Before me teaching and me mentoring, a big like, you know, hats off to you and OMG Face of the Year. You all have done such a commendable job, and during such a time where, you know, we were not sure of what is happening, and especially in fashion and glamour industry, there was very little work and very few things that were happening. And given this opportunity to people from all around the country that they can take part in this first ever digital hunt, it is commendable. And and we saw like he mentioned that we trained a top 20 male and top 20 female, and phenomenal talent has come from every corner of the country. It's just so amazing to see, like, you know, the newer talent coming in and, like, you know, proving the mettle, putting the best foot forward. I'm just waiting for the finale now. Excited about it.
Great. And not to forget, ये फिनाले के जो फाइनल क्राउन और ट्रॉफी हमारे बहुत डियर फ्रेंड और मेरे गुरु से आ रहे हैं, माय मेंटोर राजेंद्र जैन फ्रॉम स्वार फाइन जेम एंड ज्वेलरी। ही इज़ बीन अ वेरी की इनिशिएटर इन माय लाइफ आल्सो टू मेक श्योर दैट ही इज शोन दैट विजन टू अस, दैट नो यू कैन डू एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल। सो आई वुड आस्क हिम दैट आफ्टर गेटिंग एसोसिएटेड इन सच अ शॉर्ट स्पैन ऑफ टाइम, हाउ डू यू फील अबाउट गेटिंग ऑन टू OMG?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। First of all, I would like to congratulate Parimal and the entire team of OMG Face of the Year for putting so hard work, so much hard work and sincere efforts for making this event beautiful. I'm also thankful to Parimal for inviting me as a jury member. It's my privilege, and I'm excited for it. My best wishes to the entire OMG team for its success. And good luck to all the participant nominees. I'm looking forward. I'm excited. I'm looking forward for the finale event. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. And not to forget, our the first person who believed in this IP, this OMG Face of the Year, the person who came up to me and said, "Keno, I believe in this, and let's get it cracked," was none other than my friend and my very good co-partner, Preeti Shenoy. She comes from Skin Works. Always the skin works with her because the glamour she's making, everybody's skin works. So Preeti, welcome aboard. And how did you find this journey to happen?
So when Parimal discussed this with me 1 year back, and I was extremely excited that, you know, at a time when the whole world was completely on a shutdown, he had this innovative idea of getting this thing on board. I mean, and reaching out to so many people all over the world and giving opportunities to so many people, so many talents, like as we say that, you know, small towns, small cities where they don't have any exposure. And since 25,000 applications and out of that we have come to 2,500 and then we have done five beautiful, and those innovative rounds are amazing. I think I salute Parimal and his entire team to be so creative in trying to, you know, choose the talent and giving them different genres, like, you know, trying to pick them up from fitness to even the way they showcase their skin
in
the video, how they take care of their skin, and in terms of walk and sing, which was great by Kavita and
Sunny.
Thank you.
So we are all excited as a jury to now see who are the top 10, but I feel each and every one of them is a winner. You know,
absolutely.
Because they took that leap to participate in such a digital platform, and amazing. Kudos to everybody.
Great. So, इस चीज़ से हमें ये भी पता चलता है कि हमारे साथ स्किनवर्क्स के अलावा भी जो हमारे प्राइम पार्टनर हैं टॉप अप, जिनके एक न्यूट्रिशन ब्रांड है विच इज़ अ हैसल फ्री ड्रिंक फॉर ग्रीन टी, कैल्शियम, गट एंड ऑल्सो फॉर आई थिंक द फोर वेरियंट्स आई मिस्ड आउट ऑन एनी वन, आई डोंट नो, एंड कैल्शियम एंड गट, या सो दीज प्रोडक्ट्स हैव ऑलवेज बीन वेरी यूथ सेंट्रिक, और उन्होंने भी काफ़ी अच्छा कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट किया इस चीज़ के लिए, वे दे बिलीव्ड अस. I remember Mr. Kalicharan, we went and met him and he immediately said on this thing that this is it, this IP is going to go years, aur ye IP ko hum believe karte hain, let's get on to it. I have also come up and said ke nahi, next year season 2, season 3 we need to get on to it. Unke alawa bhi hamare bahut sare partners rahe hain, which is a big thank you to Bicep, to Rubru, Mr. India and Miss India Elite, because in is finale se hamare jo do prime winners honge usme se from the top 5 जो क्राइटेरियाज को मीट करेंगे वो रूबरू मिस्टर इंडिया और मिस इंडिया एलिट में भी जाएंगे. सो दिस इज़ समथिंग विच वी आर क्रिएटिंग अ प्लेटफॉर्म, जो बी सी टाउन सिटीज से आ रहे हैं उनके लिए एक बहुत बड़ी जर्नी है, एंड होप दे लव दिस जर्नी ऑफ ओएमजी फेस ऑफ द ईयर.
सी चैलेंजिंग तो था ही, बट द थिंग इज़ वी बीन डूइंग ऑनलाइन ट्रेनिंग फ्रॉम अ वाइल, सो हमें थोड़ा आइडिया तो है कि कैसे हमें करना था, कैसे कंडक्ट करनी थी क्लास, बट इट्स कमेंडेबल फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर लर्निंग, बिकॉज इट्स फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम दे वर डूइंग दैट, एंड यू नो यू वॉन्ट बिलीव इट, फर्स्ट यू आर थिंकिंग वेदर दे विल बी एबल टू गेट इट, उन्हें समझ में आएगा क्या सिखा रहे हैं, बट टूवर्ड्स द एंड जब हमने उनके वीडियोज़ देखे, they all were so good, you know, we got like goosebumps looking at them, that in such a span of time on a online session if they can learn so much, so if they do a personal class how much they will learn it, so it's commendable, they have put so much hard work, and we are really happy.
Aspiring model ke liye kya wo ek special cheez hai jo audience should know that when they're aspiring and they're working towards it, what is that they need to keep in mind?
See, first thing is confidence. Always, if you're confident, to hona, no matter if you're good looking also, but you don't have that confidence, kaise apne aapko carry karna hai, kaisa walk hai, kya designer ka designer wants from you to deliver, so all these things are combination of lot of things, but wo confidence jab brand mein dikhna chahiye, jo walk mein dikhna chahiye, that plays a major role.
You're not to yourself, so when you know, when you have contests like these, as an actor, what would you see in a contest to be participating in a pageant?
First of all, I'm very very happy that Parimal ji ne hamare Hindustan ke har kone se ek ek participants jo hai wo yahan tak lekar aa paaye hain. Bahut hi commendable cheez hai ye, kyunki main bhi Banaras se hu, aap sabko pata hai that I am from small town. और बहुत बहुत स्ट्रगल करनी पड़ती है जब आप एक छोटे शहर से आते हैं बॉम्बे, तो बेसिकली छोटे शहर से लेकर जो बॉम्बे तक का सफ़र होता है वही अपने आप में बहुत मुश्किलों भरा होता है, क्योंकि बहुत सारे नोज़ को आपको यस पे यू नो परिवर्तित करना पड़ता है, तो उसके बाद आपका एक नया सफ़र यहाँ बॉम्बे में शुरू होता है. तो जो भी पार्टिसिपेंट्स हैं उनको एटलीस्ट इन्होंने एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म दिया है जो कि डेफिनेटली मुझको कभी नहीं मिल पाया, तो मेरी स्ट्रगल और भी ज़्यादा लंबी हो गई, तो अच्छा है, अच्छी बात है कि इन्होंने एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म उन्हें दिया है कि वो सारे क्रीम लोगों से मिल पाएंगे, अपने टैलेंट को खुद भी समझ पाएंगे, और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि एक इंसान